Hello viewers, welcome to our channel Dabangg TV. Please watch videos, like, comment, share and subscribe our channel. Dear viewers, you are watching most popular channel Dabangg TV. Subscribe this channel for coverage, recording and YouTube uploading of any interview, press conference, music trailer launch or filmy event. Contact Dabangg TV on +91989204-6798. We ensure you that your event must be broadcast across the world in HD quality.
Looking some of it, sir. Before we reveal the trailer, आपके भाई थोड़े से nervous लग रहे हैं मेरे सामने. Arvaz sir is looking little bit nervous. अंदर कुछ भी butterflies हैं आपके before we show it to the media?
That very sound director directed Prabhu Deva. He's enjoying himself.
I think you're an enjoyable face. Okay. This is your enjoyable face. I want to see your nervous face. So we're ready, sir, to show the trailer. Sis, one or two words before you want to show the trailer. I think everyone's in really super excited for our anticipation. Alright, we'll show you the trailer and then we get back. Sonakshi, who couldn't have looked more beautiful and so elegant. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Sonakshi Sinha. And the girl who's been the center of attention of so many, the first time that she appeared, standing next to Salman sir, introducing Saiee Manjrekar. Ladies and gentlemen, very proud father standing over there. He was waiting for this moment. A gentleman whose name appears very prominently on the poster, prefers to stand quietly in the background. Nikhil Vedi, ladies and gentlemen, the producer of the film as well, call him on stage. And of course, last but not least, a gentleman whose name is attached to so many films now, I like to call him Mr. Producer himself. Bhushan sir, do come on stage. That is the entire cast. Can you shift one step so that we can get everyone? We'll do the photo ops of course later. But before I ask anyone, before I ask Prabhu sir, before I ask Salman sir, can we get some more mics on stage? Yeah. Introduced, this is now your film. How are you feeling? Mics on please, yeah.
I was very anxious before I got here, but everything was so well planned. I was very excited then, and I'm feeling very excited, very happy.
I was looking at your father, slowly the smile widens, then you know goes and various reactions. I mean obviously fantastic and dream launch. I mean the first time you actually said yes to this, were you just like saying it's not possible, it's not, was it like a dream that sort of came true?
I think it's still like a dream. I still haven't processed this. All of this is still a dream, but it will happen.
Well, there was a dream that was fulfilled on the right side as well. This is how you started. Is it deja vu moment for you happening right now, Sonakshi?
It's exactly that. Hi, everybody. I'm also super excited for this. I don't know. I'm feeling like my first film is releasing all over again. It's a very strange feeling.
But you're a Dabangg veteran, so this is awesome. I mean, just when you see this, you know, I like to see the beauty shots, the money shots as we call them, you know, this the box office masala Salman sir. Even when you walk in there, just the CP, the movement, it's just awesome. This is what you always said, I like to mix the other films along with my masala films. This is the quintessential masala film for you, isn't it?
Because I started off as a quintessential Hindi masala film heroine. Yeah. I'll always be that and I love it.
And we're loving this avatar of yours. Salman sir, both the ladies standing next to you, I think this is the, actually we like quite a few avatars, but this avatar I think is just so you, the way you walk, what a style. Now that you see the trailer, can you be critical sometimes of your own? No, I don't like it. Are you one of those ones who can go out and editing room and say remove this part?
The third one is, should be the biggest of the lot. And usually sequels don't do as well as, you know, the first one. Yeah. So we really, really worked hard on this one. it's just not only action and entertainment, but also has a story. And when you see the film, you get to know that there's a lot more than just masala to this
one. So, but one thing I have to say is, from the last time we met for Bharat, you have become super active on Instagram and social media. And aapke sare training, workouts, it's all very visible on screen. I have never seen you this muscular on screen, so I think it's even the body shot in the end really worked for us. Was there a conscious attempt to make sure that, boss, I'm going to come back with like the full-blooded, you know, muscular avatar of Dabangg?
It was always there. It was always there. It was always hidden. Yeah. First, I used to be very comfortable without a shirt. And I am comfortable with clothes. Yeah. So then they thought that we have VFX, not so then Insta and stuff, social media, what VFX is. So, yeah,
I'm very happy with you. We still can't match up. You know, you shouldn't put your workout videos, put shorter versions of it. Because when we try to do the longer version, problem ho jati hai. Prabhu sir, I'm very happy with that body shot in the end. Was that your idea? Was that script ki demand? Was that Salman sir idea? What was that?
Good evening. I think Salman sir is there, it has to be there.
But like you said,
as a fan, like, nobody wants to watch, so it has to be there.
You know, I think you started this entire, you know, rebirth of superstardom, you know, with one kid. After that, it just went into like a big snowball. It's really amazing that you all are, you know, working together again. We hear lots of other things also could be happening. Just the relationship that you and Salman Shah share and how you get all those movements of dance and all that. I mean, it's just so amazing to watch that, you know, your process with Salman Shah.
I don't know.
You always do this. There's lots to otherwise say.
He basically saying that we have the same level of dancers.
But just generally, how do you all like interact on the set? Are you like the quiet one, Salman sir, the one who like, you know, come and do the shots? Or how do you quietly direct Salman Khan? How do you do that? I mean, we want to hear a direction. Do you just do the isharas or, you know, how does it go?
No, different.
You're different on the location.
I don't know.
Is he, sir, is he like a very authoritative director on set?
No, he's very chilled out. Yeah. So we were doing Wanted together. And he used to come and show me a step. And I said, do the step exactly like the way he showed it to me. Monitor, he said, sir, one more, sir. Because I did it properly like you showed exactly. No, sir, you did differently, sir. But I'm showing you something else. And he said, that's a scene now. It would take one more, 25th take, 27th, 38th take. Sir, good only, sir. It's okay only, sir.
Thank you for watching Backpack TV channel. For interviews and events coverage, contact on 989204-6798. Please subscribe Backpack TV channel and press bell icon for latest videos.